Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we shall learn how to measure variable resistor using multimeter. So these are our variable resistors. This is potentiometer. Its value is 10 kilo ohm. It has three terminals. From this center terminal is variable and these two end terminals are fixed. That means if we measure the value of the resistance between these two end terminals, then we get a fixed value of 10 kilo ohm. But if we measure value between center terminal and any of the end terminal, then the value will vary according to the piper position. Similarly, this is preset. Its value is 103, that is 10 kilo ohm. This is multi-turn preset. Its value is 104, that is 100 kilo ohm. Let me check variable resistor using multimeter. Since I want to measure this 10 kilo ohm potentiometer using multimeter, so I place the knob of this multimeter in 20k range. First, I will check value between these end terminals. It is showing 8.5455 kilo ohm. That is means its value is fixed, that is 8.54 kilo ohm. The variation in value is due to tolerance. Now I will check value between end terminal and center terminal. Let me connect wire. So I have connect multimeter probe with one of the end terminal and center terminal. Now if I rotate the knob in clockwise direction, then the value of this resistance decreases and goes up to zero. And if I rotate in anti-clockwise direction, its value get increase up to final value. So in this way we can measure resistance value. Now if I connect it in opposite direction, center terminal and another end terminal, then it is showing 0.28 ohm. Now when I rotate it in clockwise direction, then its value get increase. In this way we can measure potentiometer. Now this is preset. It is 10k preset. It's two end terminal. These two terminals are fixed and this terminal, center terminal, is variable. So I have connect this preset terminal with multimeter probe, one end terminal and one center terminal with the multimeter probe. Now when I vary this preset using screwdriver, its value get increase. It is going up to 9.85 kilo ohm, and when I rotate it in opposite direction, then its value get decrease. Similarly, the value will get increase and decrease if I measure the value with center terminal and another end terminal. Now this is my preset. Let me connect its wire using multimeter probe. So this is my 100k preset, it is multi-turn preset, and I have connect multimeter probe with this center terminal, which is variable, and this end terminal. Now when I vary, since it is 100 kilo ohm preset, so I am placing this knob in 200k range. It is showing 31.3 kilo ohm. Now when I vary this knob, its value is getting increasing. This is most precise preset, and since it is multi-turn, so whole range is covered. In 10, 20, 30 turns, there are different types of multi-turn preset. So in this way, their values get vary. So in this way, you can measure potentiometer preset and multi-turn preset using multimeter. If you like the video, like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.